That was a good meeting for me, you know. Ending up second, so of course I'm happy. The track was a little bit difficult. There was a lot of material on the outside and some holes, but you know, I still think, you know, like it was finding a good setup, and I was finished the meeting pretty good. So I just focus for the next meeting now. I have not raced there so much, but it's a new meeting and a new opportunity. So we go there, and I will do my best again, you know, and see what's happening.